That's it. Good man, good man, good man. I'd probably put another one down. Dodge! You're doing great. Oh, that's fantastic.
And a car blew up too.
I applaud you, sir. I am so proud of you. I am so proud of you. My hero. It's like watching an episode of Rambo. That series. Jesus
that,
Christ, Dan.
That long, that classic long-running television series.
Yeah, that one. Yeah, you know the one I'm talking about. I was hoping someone would know the series, the TV series,
the fourth
Rambo.
Fourth season was always my favorite. Although, actual...
I don't know, man. I thought it really kicked in at season three. That's where it peaked. And then it dropped off a bit, and I just wasn't...
Well, they brought
sure.
in different...
But I'm glad they're still going.
They brought in different going. Writers, and... Although, actually...
Yeah, definitely, no.
Actually,
yeah.
there was a Rambo cartoon.
No way, really?
Yeah, I was once just looking up stuff on just... There are some kids' cartoons with wildly inappropriate source material.
Yeah, no, there really is. Oh my god, you're absolutely right. There is Rambo, The Force of Freedom, a TV series in 1986. So this isn't rubbish. This is genuinely shit that happened.
There's a Christmas episode where he saves Santa.
There's a cartoon. Brilliant. Of course he does. Fucking hell.
Well, I mean,
brilliant.
There was a Mortal Kombat cartoon.
there was actually, I remember there was also a Street Fighter cartoon, but that wasn't actually... Well, the one that I watched certainly wasn't a kid's cartoon.
Oh, okay, yeah.
I think I watched, like, some kind of... It felt like an official, anime
for
the show.
But then there was also an American series.
Brilliant. Okay, right, I get you.
Starring...
You're not smacking any of the booties.
Starring,
Sorry. But yes, yeah.
Like, the heroes were, like, Guile, Chun-Li, Ryu, and... Blanca or something like that.
Okay. Alright, nice. By the way, I just saw a guy pressed up against the wall up there. He was a runner, ready to run at you. So be sure while you're smacking the booties to keep an eye out. I've got your back.
I always
but
do.
I need you to be responsive when I start screaming at you. He's over in the corner. In the top corner, up there. There he is. That you see him. Can you see him next to the red box? No. Over to the red box in the corner.
Uh-huh.
There he is.
There we go.
Cheeky bastard.
I thought you could hide. He clipped into the wall for a second, then reemerged from it. That's terrifying.
Imagine if that was his actual trick
they
as well.
They could just dematerialize through solid matter.
Yeah. No, thank you. I'm okay with what I have in my life. Oh, there's that yellow booty. Yellow booty. He's asking for it. You are asking
there
for it. 3,000 booty. Yeah, that's why I smacked it for.
But yeah, there was a Mortal Kombat... Actually, the Mortal Kombat cartoon, I believe, was the first ever appearance of Quan Chi. Ooh, Bobby.
Oh, really?
It's a new zombie type. Oh, that guy's huge. Oh, God.
Yeah, watch out. Oh, God, you wanna charge him. Okay.
Oh!
Watch out again. The world is one giant hazard! So, Bommy's gonna be, hopefully not a recurring theme before the end of this level. Oh, there's a box! Down! To your right and down, there you go.
Yeah, mortal!
Nice. Also, I've just realized something. Did you play God of War, right?
I've never actually played that.
No, that's okay. Basically, the boxes in this game will flash either gold or red, and they'll do that. They'll not oscillate. That's really not the right word. But they'll flash back and forth between red and gold, and depending on when you hit it, will determine what comes out of the box. So let's make sure that we always hit it on gold, because I don't really care about points. I care about money.
I want money
to buy new weapons.
Oh, here we are.
I just noticed that. So I thought, okay. Oh, look at all this booty to smack. Smack
we
it.
We have a lot of money too.
Smack it. I know, we're doing good. This is great. This is great times. Right, let's do some shopping. So you're alright with a shotgun. I'm going to leave it with that then. I'm also going to... Do I want one more? No, let me get my...
Actually...
Let me get this sorted out first.
Lucky I'm doing this playthrough with you just because the American equivalent of boot is trunk and that isn't nearly as rife with innuendos.
Oh, right, I see. Smack the trunk.
That's not as effective.
Well, I don't know. No, it's not, is it? Oh, yeah, of course. Sorry, I forget. Oh, well, we can do that one episode. We can just go smack the trunk. It's just not as...
It doesn't make any sense. No.
No, it doesn't at all. It doesn't work in the slightest.
You're hitting your luggage or something. I don't know.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. It makes absolutely zero sense. Brilliant. I still don't have any levels up. That's fine. I'm actually not going to level up anything for quite some time, so I'm good here.
Boosting up some stuff. Let's give my grenade even more blast radius. Mines can have more than one explosive charge? I guess like they go off more than one. There's a lot of potential rate of fire upgrades for the submachine gun. I wonder what it's like at maximum.
I'm actually working on it now. I'm working towards it, but I don't want to use it too much. I'm scared. I'm scared to overuse it. Plus, I'm sure we'll be spending a pretty penny. And also, there's a flamethrower that hasn't appeared yet that I really want to save up for when it happens.
I love any sort of zombie game with flamethrowers. That usually turns out to be my favorite weapon.
Always. It's always the best thing to do. It's got high damage, high spread. It's wonderful.
And just the visceral satisfaction of setting shit on fire.
Yeah, man. Exactly. Especially running
shit.
Yeah.
Stuff that's still moving around just in flames.
Yeah. And everyone just gets a dark glimpse into our childhood.
I think this...
I burned stuff.
To be fair, the kid I grew up... And the kid I grew up next to had like this huge fireworks stockpile, which was always...
In hindsight,
it's amazing and almost kind of unfair that I have all my fingers in both eyes still. I don't really deserve them.
Unfair to your friend?
Nah, well, he's okay, dude. Just unfair to all the people of the world who weren't nearly as irresponsible as I was. It's just a good thing that as a kid I didn't know the whole styrofoam and gasoline trick, or I would have destroyed the entire neighborhood, I'm sure.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, oh yeah. Damn.
I suppose now might not be the best time to mention that obsession with fire is like one of the classic childhood serial killer childhood elements.
Yeah. What do you mean? Why is that thing about to go off? Oh wow. What even just happened?
Oh, yeah.
That was weird.
Oh!
Alright everyone, get ready. Smack the trunk.
It's coming
Boom.
From the manholes. The manholes are exploding.
Yeah. Okay.
It also sounds sort of dirty.
Smack the trunk. Nice.
Exploding manholes.
Smack the trunk.
What is that? Is it just like incredible amounts of like sewer gas just erupting?
No idea. I don't know. It's just an extra hazard for us to keep out and look out for. More stuff for us to be nervous about.
Oh!
Right, here we go. Whoa! Flare out. Fuck that noise. Fuck all of that noise.
Oh, from the south!
Whoa!
One of those huge guys. Oh, he got me. I'm not dead, but he blew up on me.
Oh, God. Flare
out.
Oh, no.
Flare out.
Oh, it's...
And
good
shotgun.
Good man.
Let's get that a test.
Wait a minute. There we go. Set up the car alarm. Okay. Let's chill. Chill for all of a second. Let them all blow up. You all blow up. Whoa. I didn't realize you were just there next to me. Okay. Oh, man. I mean, I hate those moments, but at the same time, I kind of love those moments. Just kicks you right into fourth gear, just straight off the bat. It's like, oh, by the way, there's a bunch of zombies.
My shotgun is empty.
You still all right?
Yeah.
You still okay?
Shotgun is empty, although, I don't know, I'm not...
Good man.
I don't really... Maybe, I don't know if I just don't have the hang of how to use it properly. But although it's hard to tell. It's hard to tell when there's huge hordes running around and it's dark, yeah. And not quite sure what's hitting who.
Yeah, it's difficult when you've got chaos going on.
Which is neat. It's kind of part of the whole sort of, you know, frantic atmosphere. You don't know exactly what's going on.
Yeah.
You know, something is a shadow or a live zombie.
Oh, ow, ow, ow. What's going on? What's going on? Oh, I just burnt myself. That wasn't worth it.
Oh, is that some sort of, like, persistent fire damage?
There's a crate in the corner. Yeah, yeah. There's a crate in the corner. I went to get it. It turns out you burn. So, maybe don't do that. It's right over there as well. Oh. No, don't. That's the way I went. I went down there. Don't go down there. That's how I burnt myself. I know it's really tempting, isn't it? You're just like, man, I'm sure I'll survive. No. No, no one survives.
Oh,
see, you're burning.
Oh,
you were burning.
Someone that far there, maybe?
Okay, right, here we go.
That was quick. Oh, oh, ow!
Oh, wow, oh, there we go. Health is back.
Oh, it's a...
Oh, health came back. If I'd have known that. Whoa! Whoa!
Grenade out!
Walls. Okay, my SMG's out.
Get you.
Oh, come on! That is not fair. That is really not fair. I hate that so much. Oh,
you son of a... You fat bastard!
I know, these...
Ow.
Shotgun! Shotgun! Shotgun!
Am I actually alive?
Oh, my God.
Whoa!
You're actually alive. I can't believe you just survived that. That's unfair. I'll tell you what's unfair, son. It's that. There's a box. There's a crate. To your left.
Ah!
Down to your left. There it is.
I can't really see it blinking to know what kind of what color light it is, unfortunately. Okay, that was gold.
There you go. Yeah, that's red. Go!
Oh, I hit the wrong one.
But.
Gold. Red.
Red.
Gold. Alright, there we go.
Nice. Nice. Professionally done. Excellent work.
Okay. Oh, is that guy alive? Oh, yeah.
He's cheeky bastard. You see what I mean?
Oh, they
just hang out over there. Hey, and there's some health. Yeah. Fantastic.
Yeah. Oh.
I have a feeling there's a whole storm of... The whole storm of bad is about to come your way.
Got a grenade. I have a mine. I do have a mine. Oh, dear.
Oh, my God. Come on, man. Good man.
Mine laid.
Excellent.
No.
Oh god, it's so close. Oh my god. Jesus, are you gonna live? Oh my god.
Oh no. I very nearly. I thought I had it for a second there.
I was so impressed.
I really thought I actually had it.
That was professional, sir. That was extremely professional. I'm proud of you. Oh. Okay, so we know what's happening here now. We know what the deal is. This place is literally danger zone. Through and through.
Get machine gun.
Flare out. I wish there was a way to upgrade the charging time on these things. Oi! Excuse me! Honestly, that guy. Yeah, I wish there was a way to upgrade the charging time on your gun. Here he is, hiding again. Cheeky bastard. Oh, it's red, and now it's gold. Go! Yeah, nice. This guy's in trouble. There we are.
Oh, there's another one.
There's another one! I'll deal with this guy, you've got the rest.
There's a health pickup for you.
There we are.
Oh, that's good. If you have full health, you don't.
Thank
pick
you
up
very
pickup.
Much.
And there.
Whoa! Okay.
Grenade out.
Nice. Oh my lord.
Oh,
I don't.
Okay, I'm almost out. I'm almost out of SMG ammo.
Yeah, okay. I still haven't used mine, but I have got one flare left.
Hey, my shotgun is gone.
Oh!
I got refunded for it.
Do you have to equip it, maybe?
I mean, I still have my SMG. Before, I had all three. It's weird.
That is weird. Not quite sure what to make of that, sir. But we shall investigate, certainly. Oh, here's the end of the level. Right, hang on a minute. There's going to be something somewhere around here. Where? Let's search the area for boxes to smack. It's got to be something. We can't, unfortunately, we can't see down there. There's nothing there. What's over here? Is there something over here? Ah, hello. Hey. Yeah, that's right, we see you. Sunshine. Look at that guy. Cheeky bastard. Very good. Spectacular stuff. Alright. Survival.
Now we can finally...
That's how we do it. Hey, alright. Good times. Right then. Shopping. Okay. So that's up to full. I need to do something about this, and I don't know what it is I need to do about this.
I've got the shotgun here. It's unlocked and everything. Well, I'm out of ammo. Although I was out of ammo. I was out of ammo for it, but that doesn't usually...
Oh, maybe that's why. Yeah, maybe it's the ammo thing. Okay.
It usually doesn't make the thing disappear. Oh, well.
No, that's true. That shouldn't really happen. All right. Do I want to up you? No, I don't really. To be honest, I'm all right for spending money here. I think I'm okay. All
right, I'm going to spend some.
Actually, no. Right. Max inventory. Do I want to get one more? No. No, I'm good. I'm gonna stick it with this.
I got my rifle really pumped up now. Got four...
Yeah, mine's at full.
Okay, got 4 stars and rate of fire and power. And then 3 and...
Yeah.
Okay.
I think I'm gonna have to... I'm gonna stick with this setup because I might have... I'm gonna have more money the next time I join... into it. So here we go. Okay. We can do this. I can do this. We can survive. We're going to survive. Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Right. Okay.